Here we go, another update. Even got some physics down, so that's pretty nice. Next up is the Y-axis, then I can work on the body.